Hi there, guys, and a very Merry Christmas to you. It's Christmas Day. I hope you've got everything that you wanted for Christmas. But welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We are going into the level Dark Passage, so let's get into it.
Enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Thank you for releasing me. I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Thank you. Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Thank you for releasing me.
So that was Dark Passage. Tomorrow, join me at 6 o'clock as we will be going through Lofty Castle. But until then, enjoy the rest of your Christmas day. As always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.